Guys, it is currently November, so I'm out of breath. I'm like running up the stairs really fast. It's currently November 29th. I'm up by Christmas tree today, so I've started Vlogmas a little bit early, but it's still running Vlogmas day one like I did last year. But I won't vlog tomorrow because obviously, like, this is just like not December tomorrow, if that makes any sense. But I wanted to vlog now because I'm putting up my Christmas tree. So yeah, you will be watching me put up my Christmas tree. And I just thought I'd let you know, I have Christmas bedding. So yeah, but yeah, I'm gonna put my Christmas tree down from downstairs because I've already put up my Christmas decorations up here because obviously, if you're a YouTuber, the seasons go really fast, and yeah. But yeah, I will see you guys when I put the Christmas tree up. Bye! Guys, sorry for the way I look, and sorry for how bad I sound and stuff. I've just woken up. It's currently December 1st, which means Vlogmas is starting. So, yeah, I'm just about to open my advent calendars, and I will see you when I open my advent calendars. So I just got a Cadbury's one and a Charles one, a Charles one, however you say it. And so, yeah, pile number one. I keep looking at this card. It's a Christmas countdown. So I've got another idea. Well, yeah, I'm just about to do my breakfast and then get ready for school, and I'll see you guys when I'm home from school. Bye! Hello guys, so I am home from school. I'm going to try and not make this like day very long because I filmed about 20 minutes of vlog, like filmed 20 minutes of this vlog on Tuesday after I came home and had my interview. I'm about to publish my video, so I will link that down in the description. I published it a minute early, but it'll be fine.
Hello,
so yeah, I don't really know what to update you about apart from I'm getting my hair done in 2 weeks, so that'll be an interesting vlog. I'm getting my nails done on the 21st, and I'm going to just talk to you a bit about what I'm going to be doing for what I'm going to be doing for the next month. I will be going to see The Commitments at one point, I don't know when. And then, obviously it'll be Christmas Day on Friday. It'll be Christmas Day on Sunday. So, yeah. I will be getting my nails done on the 21st. I will be going to a party on the 16th, but I won't vlog the party because obviously it's like with my friends and stuff. And they obviously don't want to be on YouTube, and yeah. But I'll vlog me getting ready and stuff. So I'll try and make that vlog really interesting. I'll be getting my eyebrows done that day as well. And then obviously I'm off from the 16th to Christmas Day. And I'll probably vlog Boxing Day as well, just because I'll be going shopping then, most likely. So yeah, and then on like that week that I'm off, I'll be not vlogging, filming most of the time, so you'll be getting behind the scenes of that anyway. So yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna be doing. I will be going to Hornbargains on Saturday. So yeah, that'll be fun. And then that is about it that I'm doing, I think. We'll just see what else I'm doing. And that's the only events I have. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! Hello guys, so I have just currently come back from my friend's house. Well, from my friend's house, if that makes any sense. I didn't vlog there because it was like really awkward and I didn't get my camera because I forgot, and it was just like really awkward because like I've never actually met their family. So yeah, but I'm just about to put this bauble on my Christmas tree. So yeah, I'll put it, I don't know where I'm going to put it, I'll put it here. I mean, it doesn't match my Christmas tree very well, but you know, never does that one. So yeah, I think I'm going to end Vlogmas day one here because basically I'm just going to be tidying my room and then I'm going to go in the bath. But yeah, I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Bye!